guilt, inhibition, or phoniness, but with love, tenderness, and honesty.